Hello, this is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jory Caron. I've always said that if hot water cleans plates and steel wool cleans plates, then hot steel wool will definitely clean plates. But how do you heat up this steel wool? I'm in a hurry. The microwave. Let's go roast some nuts.
I wonder how long I should put it in there.
3 minutes,
okay.
Ventilation is key.
Oh, jeez.
Safety is our number one concern.
Yeah, I think it's just gonna catch fire.
Because nobody
likes roasted nuts.
Definitely a good idea.
Stop it.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
So let's go take a look. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is of number one concern. That's why we hide behind, are protected by, this tinfoil shield. Because nobody likes roasted nuts. We also have two fans for proper ventilation. They're just circulating this air. And we also have the sharp micro. It's okay. She won't bite. Come on. Let's just go. Come on. Yeah. Just touch her. You want to touch her? You can't. She's mine. No. Okay. And in goes the steel wool. After that soap, steel wool will definitely clean this microwave. Now all that's left to do is figure out how long we should put it in there for.
1 minute, 30 seconds.
1 minute, 30 seconds, sounds good. Okay, now we just retreat. Leave. Be gone. I don't love you anymore. Let's go.
The effects are now being witnessed. This is exciting. Very similar to the tinfoil, if you've seen that episode.
Mm-hmm.
Some good spark action.
Now, it must be said, all I could find were these pads, these cleaning pads, but I don't think it's true steel wool.
Standard reaction.
The arcing is probably burning the steel wool right now, so it's probably just melting down.
Now, could all that steel wool become one big ring?
No.
Could they weld together?
I think the heat gets that high.
No, it does.
No.
The arc? I think it does.
Wow.
We probably shouldn't be looking directly at the arc, actually.
I'm looking at the lens. I'm okay. You at home, you're pretty all set, though. You can keep looking at the screen, you're all set.
Okay, let's go out.
Power down.
Let's find out what we just did. It smells fresh in here like a baked potato right now. Anyone else kind of smell that?
I think it's a mixture of everything we've already done.
Yeah, maybe. Which, by the way, that's a pretty beautiful pile over there. And let's open this bad boy. Yeah, you can see where it kind of fused and still pretty nice. So, it's definitely going to clean way better now. So, is it a good idea to microwave this? Absolutely. Well, that's it for, is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm Jory Caron.